Hello guys, Rodagamon here. What's up? In this video, we are going to see the performance of Dying Light on a single GTX 970. This will be a proper benchmark, in contrast to my gameplay video, which also had a performance touch on the GTX 970. This is a digital recording as always. It will not affect the performance of the system at all. It takes place externally. That's why I show you here the task manager that is completely idle. The system itself is a Core i5-2500 running at 4.8 GHz. Yes. It has 16 gigabytes of memory with these timings, and the graphics card is a GTX 970 with these timings. I have overclocked it a bit. Overclocking these cards is a bit strange, so we will see the boost, the final boost clock at the end of the video. It is around 1.5 GHz. For this game. This is the fraps file that will show us the benchmark result, and let me start the game so we will see how it fares on this system. You know what? I forgot to disable sidebar here. Give me a minute. I'm really sorry for these guys. That's okay. Okay. Let's go to the options quickly and make it full screen. Now, as you can see, the settings are all at maximum except the viewing distance. I told you that I will be using exactly this value, just below the H, because it is the game is getting too CPU limited, and I want to check GPU performance in these videos.
Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Ryze. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Ryze is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity.
Okay, the game has loaded. I'm starting the benchmark now. As you can see, the performance is already ridiculous.
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, no, it's Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're
That's
doing.
That's why I have fallen in love to redeem yourself with this card.
Because
it's very powerful.
Died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get antis in from Ryze, people will start to
my
die.
79 you know, it is
I
not even funny.
Long, but he was the best, most decent.
The card is easily
known.
Performing
but I just want you to know
twice as fast.
I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane.
And the 7950 is no slouch, as you know. It is quite a good card, as you have seen in my videos.
We'll talk when I get back with the antizen, okay?
Okay.
But compared
just come back
to
in one piece, all right?
The 970, there is no competition at all. As you can see, the frame rate does not even drop below 60 frames per second. And my selection for this viewing distance seems to be justified, because as you can see there is a nice balance between the CPU usage and the GPU usage. Both of these are almost at maximum. Of course, what I care about is the GPU to be at maximum. So my selection was right on target. I believe someone is hunting me. Oh, something happened here. For some strange reason, the game
Kirahim,
went
I'm here.
Out of
Make sure they see you.
Vertical scene.
You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. They're going to need it.
Out of full screen, I meant, sorry.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
What do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole in the tower? Alright, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not
What's
with his flunkies.
What's wrong with this guy?
Alright.
Why are you hunting me, stupid idiot?
This ought to be entertaining.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I'll give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For fantasy, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Ryze will consider giving your people some fantasy. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
Very nice. The benchmark edge is here. I see why I lost full screen earlier. It was a stupid application I'm running. Anyway, I forgot to close it, no problem. Here we see the CPU usage of Task Manager, which is showing the CPU getting hammered at some point. We'll see it better in MSI Afterburner. As you can see, the system scored 65 frames per second. Compare this to, I don't remember, 35 frames per second of the 7950, and you will see that this card is not joking around. Now let's see the interesting part here. The frame rate is very high, above 60 frames per second. In this cutscene, it was a little below. That's why I'm leaving this cutscene, because it offers a great load for the graphics card. The frame times were very nice. We have a few spikes here and there. I don't know why. The game felt very smooth to me. Anyway, GPU usage is at maximum most of the time. The Core i5 at 4.8 GHz does a very nice job with this viewing distance, at least. Temperatures are okay. Again, we see here the CPU usage in a more complete manner. The first core is hammered as in all my videos. The RAM usage is at 8.8 GB in this system. I'm not sure if I saw the frequency of the GPU yet, but anyway, here you see the temperature. As you can see, it is at 61 frames per second maximum, 61 degrees Celsius. My brain is stuck with frames per second. Voltage, fan speed. Here is the core clock of the card. As you can see, it is at 1.5 GHz. Very stable. I think I'm going to name the frequency at 1.5 GHz, and the memory usage of the card was at 3.5 GB, which is not too good, because I would like to see how it would fare with higher GPU usage, memory usage. Sorry, you've heard all the stuff about the 970, blah 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 blah. Anyway, the performance is solid, the card is very good, and thank you for watching. Bye bye.